What? Is that 36 kilos?
What?
Oh, wow. Oh, wow. I think it's going to be really good too. Holy.
Wow, it looks amazing.
This is like a 37 kilo jackfruit.
Wow.
Snowpea has to use his whole like weight to basically open it.
Wow, look at that.
Whoa.
Ooh, delicious.
Okay, so we have cacao here. This is how chocolate starts. Inside the seed. The seed is, cacao, chocolate. Whoa. Aha! Amazing, look at that. Crazy. Interesting. It's like a cup. You can drink water out of this for sure.
Yeah.
Cup
of chocolate.
Thank you very much. So inside here is the bean, the coffee bean seed, kind of cacao bean. You can see it there. Okay, so we ate all the flesh off the seeds of the yellow and the red cacao, and I just wanted to show you inside the seed. This is where how the chocolate starts, and it is roasted, dehydrated, doesn't really want to focus there. Dehydrated, roasted, and then processed into chocolate. Durian. Look at this. It's like thick vanilla ice cream, thickened cream. You must try some durian. Look at the creaminess. Seriously. Creamy goodness. I got three decent sized papayas here. They're looking good. I'm gonna name off my. I'm gonna get into it now. pretty dry pulp. Okay, so we have dinner here. This is coconut, carrot, ginger rice, which turned out really good. It's gonna go on nori. And then I got some soaked peanuts and just a bit of salt water, blended up. That's really tasty. And katuk from the garden. We got some coconut, all from the land. And this delicious salad, which is like tamarind, so sweet and sour salad with a little bit of peanut on top. Amazing.